How's it going, guys? My name is Suave Player, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty. And we're about to do something real quick. Okay. We're about to investigate who that girl is.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points in the tanker hold secure. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scattered.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him? No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as death.
I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry, this is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with the unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild? You're gonna overboard slowly. A woman. Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
Olga Gralukovich.
You have nomads. Wanderers.
I said to move. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
Do you know what you're doing? It's stopping. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean.
So I'm guessing this is a boss fight. I got it.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Alright, I heard that rations heal you. It is a tricky boss fight. Jeez, she's moving too much. Oh, finally. All right. Lights out. She's taking the beauty sleep, don't worry, Snake. Yeah, I don't like it either. Cypher. Yeah, you remember that technology.
Otacon, the ship appears to be under their control. The men have Russian gear, but find out anything else about their origin.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Gerlukovich? One of Ocelot's allies.
Yeah, the GRU colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the cipher.
A Marine cipher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma? Emma?
Yeah, it just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap to lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket for that, Ben.
I hear you.
So, yeah. I wasted a lot of ammo. And her name is Olga Kurlukovich. Alright. Where can... we should go here, right? Alright, so... let's keep looking for supplies that will be helpful for later. A thermal goggles, huh? I found some thermal goggles. I never expected that. This guy's moving to me. A wet box. And he has some M9 bullets. All right. So we're going back where we came. And there's some USP bullets up in here. Okay. we could go under the sensors. Okay, like a glove. Bullets. Can we take out the camera with this gun? Holy crap, we can. Okay. Did not expect that crap. We have the USP for a reason. To worry about this guy. We already have his name tags. But we have to worry about this guy. USP bullets, huh? Like a glove. Oh, we're back here. I was almost spotted right there. Give me your dog tags, boy. Alright. So, where do we go? Oh, there's a stun grenade. I'm not sure if we need that.
Raven.
What a... Oh, it's just an action figure. Okay. Well, that's a dead body. I will avenge you, my good friend. Alright. Is there bullets in here? USP bullets. Just that. Okay. Let's hide this body. Let's hide it over here. Got him. Got him. He almost spotted me. The ration.
Repair of the entranceway to the engine room on the port side is complete. We'll return to position following patrol in the spawn room on the port side.
There's another set of infrared sensors in place. If you touch that, the explosives will detonate and that ship will be pulverized.
I'm not in the mood to go sleep with the fishes, but there are too many sensors. Looks like I'll have to find another way.
No need to worry. There's a way through. Take a close look. Do you see the thing with blinking green lights right next to the explosives? That's the control unit for the sensors. destroy that, and the sensors stop functioning. You can't get in close enough to touch it, so you'll have to shoot it out. But the M9's knockout rounds won't work. The USP you picked up should do the trick. Use that gun.
Okay. Like a glove.
Arizona Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the homes in 10 minutes time.
Let's use the M9 because
you are ordered to continue manning your post until that time.
Alright, let's wait until he sleeps. And we're safe. Alright guys, I might have to stop recording right now because I have been recording for a long time already.